it cool how the European bands and the Australian bands that come and break, they don't sound like they have the accent at all. It's like they sound American. Hey, what's up, guys? Yeah, it's time for yet another reaction video. I'm Roy. Thank you guys so much for joining along. The Ford family is strong. Go ahead, hit the subscribe button, and I'll cover a lot of different songs. That's what I do here, and that's what I'm doing today. Actually, diving back in with some more of 5 Seconds of Summer. Now, I did a little research from the last video. They are from Australia, just like the band INXS. And you guys know INXS, they were from the same city as 5 Seconds of Summer. The only thing is that 5 Seconds of Summer started right here. They started right here on YouTube. And they're a little bit more pop than INXS was. Okay, enough of the history lesson. I like the band so much, I said, let's give it another shot. Let's go ahead and review another song, Want You Back. Link to the original video is down below in the description. You can always go and check that. So here, let's listen to the song, shall we?
Cannot be wondering if this is the last time that I'll see your face. The tears are just a pouring rain. Wish I could say something.
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
No matter where I go, I'm always gonna want you back. No matter how long you're gone, I'm always gonna want you back.
Okay. Okay. Okay, let me be honest. I've actually heard this song, but I've not seen this video. I'm really impressed right now. Okay, it's a box. Nice. Yeah, I see that. Okay, it's like some crazy Inception stuff going on there, huh? Yeah. I mean, you guys, honestly, this band started out on YouTube doing covers. 2011 through 2016, honestly, they were doing a lot of covers until they started releasing their own content. You could do it too. Okay, I look at the lead singer guy and I'm thinking he's the guy from INXS. Keep in mind, the lead singer from INXS, well, he died. He's no longer with us. Or is he?
You know, even when I say I moved on, you know, even though I know that you're gone, all I think about is where I'm wrong. Yeah, I still dream for you.
Isn't that cool how the European bands and the Australian bands that come and break, they don't sound like they have the accent at all. It's like they sound American.
I'm always gonna want you back.
Oh, it's like Hollywood squares. Look at, you got this square and that square. One band member's here, the bass player's over here. It's almost like Hollywood squares. The Australian band who kind of sounds a lot like INXS. Okay, I won't say it again, but 5 Seconds of Summer, you guys go check it out. Go ahead and drop down in the comments. Maybe you got a song from the band that actually I should review. Leave a comment. I really appreciate that. Make sure to hit the subscribe button. Guys, thanks so much. Thanks so much for hitting the subscribe button. Climbing up over 100 subscribers in less than 2 weeks. It's unheard of right here on this channel. Guys, thank you so much for joining the Ford family. And again, I'll talk to you next time.